Sorry about that, man.
Alright, we're good? Okay, I'll keep.
Okay, same. I will start off with a foothills.
Yeah.
Crack it for a stomping ground tap.
Sure.
I'm gonna pass on that one. Okay, I can find my fingers.
Just tapped? Nothing else?
Yeah, just tapped. I suppose I should have waited, but whatever.
I thought it was tapped.
Go ahead. Went to a piece?
Sure.
And I'll pass.
I mean, also, I'm in for this.
Any response for your draw? I will practice for a forest.
Sure.
I haven't gotten the draft.
David said he's in for Dominaria. Out. He's in.
Or.
Any responses for my main phase?
Nope.
Island.
Power here.
Pass.
I gotta make myself slow down because I'm used to being like the hyper really fast player.
Oh, you're fine.
Let's go with a forest and blood moon.
I'll respond.
I can't do it. Jack,
all right, six. Alright, I'll pass.
Sure.
Was that attempting to do that, like, since that boss thing?
Go ahead.
He's a frost, but Jack is doing really well.
Yeah.
I can't dance.
Welcome to the whitest one of
the world. Blood
moon?
I wonder
if it's correct
to not attack.
Also very good as
well. Yeah, they're going to get the final Jesus. I have a spawn.
Hey! Odrakon,
pay 2 mana?
Yep. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna lay down a Kessig Wolf Run and I'll pass.
Tap, draw. Scalding Tarn, you pass.
Let's go with a Blood Burial.
Alright, Cascade Trick.
Yep. it's something.
Sure,
okay, put it to the full resolve. Forest and call red for it.
Yeah.
I don't think I can use it.
Bumping ground taps?
Sure.
I'll pass. I don't know why I didn't just pass.
Haste.
Yeah, I
don't mind. Yeah.
I'm sorry about that.
I'm
going to
crack
why.
This and get a shot. I'll like bolt it.
Okay. Got a little bit of it.
It's a 7/7 trample.
I'm just never going to afford it.
This.
They're very pretty.
Ready cut? You're good.
You can me or drop.
No.
I'm not.
That sucks.
Go ahead.
God. I've got a
enchantment.
You have enchantment.
No.
Wait.
Okay.
4/5.
Set land creature and chain. Yeah.
Forest?
Sure.
Green red.
These spells I'll kill.
And then, so 7 mana altogether.
Yeah,
I will kick Barrack's Blade Wound.
Yeah! Get 2/4 for it.
A little filler card just for
that's
fun.
That's sweet. No, yeah, I like that.
I don't have any sort of thing.
I don't either, so.
Do that. I'll pass.
Alright, end of your turn, I'll go to 15.
That's
up. I know this card's horrible in this format, but
hey, it seems cool,
so I may as well.
Alright. Care cut?
Yeah.
No, I drew this card.
Tap. Draw.
I mean, I have to be up to untap, but you're on a 6-turn clock.
4/5.
Let me double check.
Okay.
This is instant land, creature and chain. Yeah, 4/5.
Okay. I will get on 8/10.
Go ahead.
I don't have a pet, but I can fetch now. So, But I have to do it now so that you can't respond.
Sure. And we tap for red.
Blood Burial.
Yeah, that's fine.
Our roll.
That will resolve.
Yeah.
And this resolves too.
Alright. Green red. Stomping ground. Some molten rain or green pool.
It'll counter it and tap down your creatures.
Oh man. Okay.
I'll set this back to system.
Okay. Alright, my best.
There's a sorcery in the graveyard now.
Yep. So yeah, you
really right.
Begin
that. Yeah. I mean, yeah, if you drop both, it's the nice piece. But I still have a pair. So you drop.
Hans is not that great against control.
Dan, got it! Almost came back.
I drew Dude, the only non-hasty dude in the back.
One.
So is that basically just a control, like hardcore control?
Not really hardcore. It just plays cryptic commands and command leaks. But it's a plays like a mid range deck, but has a really good matchup against the control decks as well.
Seems like a pretty good deck.
This is a lot of fast decks.
Is that why it hasn't been so relevant lately?
Yeah. And it's three colors, so it kind of just gets hit by Blood Moon.
Oh yeah.
But, it's not very good against the Shadow Hex. I don't play Fatal Pushes or have Lightning Bolts as removal. So.
Yeah, it's a little rough.
There
used to be a ton of Shadow Hex out here. I don't know if
there's not as much anymore.
A couple
more. I don't know what happened.
Okay, I'll fit on my deck. Sure.
And I'll take the play.
I'll keep as well.
Foothills.
Yeah.
Crack for more.
Well, that's scary for
our forest.
Glad I had advanced support.
I'm gonna mold it like two.
Hook
to it.
And I'll play
Arbor. Yeah.
It's my turn. Yeah.
Are you
in a place that doesn't read? Didn't expect that one.
Not a lot of people do.
Mountain?
Yeah.
Tap.
Yeah.
So three mana. Yes.
Choke.
What is Gamora?
Okay.
I'll pass. Right. Of course, you get a Jarl out before I get to play that, so. It's kind of scary.
It's been almost a month. And if anyone hasn't seen it by now,
if anyone hasn't seen right now, you've spoiled a moderately funny joke.
Yeah, Chuck's rough.
And you'll still never see it.
Seems kind of counterproductive with Blood Moons, too, I just realized.
Yeah.
Let's see. It's Kessig Wolfram?
Yeah.
Cat. So 4 mana. Mm-hmm. Blood Raid?
Yeah.
That's always a rough.
Yeah.
And we all swing in 3.
15.
Not bad.
No, but I do bring
draw.
What it tells one is that it's boxing punish.
Yeah, that was for the right here.
Right there.
Oh, by
go
the
ahead.
Way, you're going to have to find the right two for more tomorrow. But second.
Tracker?
Yeah. Yeah, that's true.
Foothills, and blue.
It's kind of already that now, isn't it?
Yeah, we're going to crack it.
I
forced. Let's go ahead and tap, untap forced.
Yeah.
Tap two forced, crack it. Is yeah. that your dice or my dice?
You sub on my.
Oh, yeah, I was just going
to. You know what? Better than that.
Tap, and tap.
I guess.
Let's play another armor.
Counter, speaker.
Nine.
Seven.
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 Swing through. Wow.
File.
Ooh, okay.
Block. 3-4.
Yep. Right. He's dead. And I will pass.
Set here. Draw. That was a good plan.
I will be so. Yeah, I will be. You don't have mixed cereal.
Yeah, I'm going on 15.
Go ahead.
Yes, you're 10. You don't have mixed cereal by now. Yeah.
No, wait. Let's go ahead and,
I'll
have to take 10 damage. No, that
was the blood pain?
Yeah.
Gross. Yeah, that's good.
Come on!
This is a tricky one to choose, though, not gonna lie. Tap, untap, crack my last
spot. Oh, no! No!
Basics!
Woo!
That's it.
Alright,
a
90
is
on it.
No, it's like,
one and six.
That could be a lot.
Okay.
Lock the arboro.
Yep.
I'll take five.
Alright, you got decisions to make for your kiddos.
Alright. And I'll pass.
Okay. I'll take this up for three.
Yep.
Draw.
That's my land. You.
What do you have?
Go.
Still away.
Are you attacked?
Yeah.
Like a cast down.
What do I do here?
Aether Vial is currently on my lands. Choking blood.
We're swinging with Tracker. So it's a platform.
Double.
Okay, well, it's a double bolt.
Essentially, I say the four.
Turn him all the way around here.
Take this up
to four.
Draw. Actually, vial.
Not one land.
I'm master of the post.
Ooh, okay. It's a card I consider playing.
Get it. 2/2. Gain 2 life.
Yep. 12. Right?
12. Yeah. There it is.
Happens to be all the time.
Go ahead. I'll keep. My hot master will flip because I didn't cast any spells. I put it into play with Aether Vial.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. So I'll do 2 damage here and 2 damage to you.
Damage 13.
Remember, with before you draw,
yes.
We'll deal 3 damage to the tracker.
But he's dead.
Oh,
tap this Utopia Sprawl for red.
Yep.
What is it whenever you cast two, you can turn
two or more? Yeah. Have one player cast two.
Tap for green red.
Yep.
Untap it. Green red.
Four.
So I have two red, two green floating. Just two red and one green. Keep one green floating to Molten Rain your. Let's go for the forest. Let's use that green, at least two red, to Molten Rain.
Alright, I'll go to 10.
And I'll pass.
Oh, it's a basic, right?
No.
Oh, it's a non-basic mountain. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Okay. I'll still take 2 damage.
And
my turn?
Yeah. I wasn't completely sure how that was going.
Upkeep. Flip. Okay, another 2-2. Gain 2 life. Up to 12 again.
A hell of a garden.
No, it's just there. Or 12. There it is. Drop.
You're right, but...
Like this. Attack you for 4.
Nine.
Go ahead. Up to 2-2.
Down to 7.
Yep.
Alright. Birds of Paradise.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, I'll pass.
What's that? Attack for
8. 8. Alright.
Block of 2-2, take 6.
Yeah, that's what I was doing. Down to 1.
Go ahead.
David, what did you say? I wanted to. I didn't say
you were. Oh, gross. Huh.
You won the first one, didn't you?
Yeah.
Right. What did you say?
Good play.
Yeah, good games.
That double bolt, though. I was pretty happy with that one. But
yeah. I top deck this. I was like, oh, this is nice. Dude.
That Huntmaster, that did a ton of work.
Yeah.
Who won the Ponza versus the...
He got in game 2. Game 3.
Oh, you're in game 3?
No, no, no.
That was
he just won game 3.
Oh, dang, already?
Yeah, it was quick.
I finished up 2 games with Burn over here at the time that you guys finished up 3 games.
Dude, we're fast players over here.
Yeah. But it was like
Speedy Gonzalez.
It was like 30-12 when I won game 2.
I don't know why I sideboarded and want to sideboard, but I just figured they're better than the options that were in my deck, so.
Yeah. McKitchy thinks it's just good in general, so. I'm not mad at boarding any.